I started noticing changes in Aunt Barbara's behavior when I was about 8 or 9 years old. The family started noticing it too. They noticed it a lot earlier than I did. I wasn't really paying too close attention at that point. I was young. I had no idea what was going on. And when she got diagnosed, she everything kind of came to fruition. Like, we all knew, like, okay, this wasn't her doing this. It was Huntington's disease. And the stuff that we found out about it later was that, you know, the mood swings and everything else that comes along with the onset of Huntington's disease were explained, actually almost instantaneously. We found out that, you know, everything was going right along with, you know, other people's symptoms. So Fast Track started in 2008. Let's see, I was 19 years old when I started it, and we decided as a family that we were going to try and do something for Huntington's disease. None of us really knew if there was anything out there to support Huntington's disease. And I was a member at the North Hill Sports Car Club, and we decided to, well, why don't we just integrate autocross